profit this month. Each plaintiff had a story of violence erupting at Eureka Gardens in 2014. The family say Global Ministries knew about the pattern of violence.